Hi guys, welcome back to Push Buddies Podcast. Thank you for joining us once again. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. So today we're heading to Mina Aquaculture. Mina Aquaculture is an enterprise which deals with fish farming. So they mainly pass with Nile tilapia, which is a fish species commonly known in aquaculture. So they only do males and they sell their fish at wholesale prices. So guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy our trip to Mina Aquaculture. Thank you.
For my family,
Stady Studios.
For my family, I'm trying to live on. For my family, if I'm not worth it, then my family, please do it for my family. One more breath for my family. I'm just tryna see light at the end of the tunnel. See more life in this concrete jungle before you cut my supply. I'm tryna leave something for my family, something which can multiply, something to help them go by. Every day that we live, it's survival of the fittest, but even the fittest shall die. Oh, roll, ja, ja, roll, roll that this earth may tremble. Release my strongholds, my problems, so I live on. On, 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 on. Ja, ja, roll. For my family, ja, ja, roll. For my family, ja, ja, roll.
Tatanga kurana 2018 ndopakatanga kurana this project. We were the pioneers tiri attachment kuda. Tange tine 3 maponds, tange tiri 3 tiri attachment kana. So this is us. So tisa tatanga to edu. I don't know, maybe you have a few questions. This muzwa murukupisa. Satish lokutika zvikuru kuti daga. You know what are you expecting to know after this talk? Shall we expect that Munge Mavus and the Shamania new family? Can I say that was a great one to say?
Yes. The table species, the new culture.
Okay, one of our only now to let here or a promise name it is.
And also the type of feed that you use.
Yes, currently we are using my pellets from profits, but I think in the next month also, I'll show you the machine. I've got here. Oh, the other thing, kune tengere green uko, ndo kune ma restrooms edu. Boys to the left, girls to the right.
Boys to the right.
Fish farming is a profitable business. But the bottom line, Maria kuno build up management. If you properly manage your project, you get my rewards are called Shagamai. Because this type of breed, we only expect mortalities of 10% or less. So it all comes back to management. Manage a project, feed, water,
What do any Mario Gumana? What do you think of each?
Okay, I'm going to join my area. It is my area. Yes, you measure dissolved oxygen. What if can I see my diometers? It's not anger who have so repeated. So you find with Maxine for an hour around the coach, not as a point. Finding a penny kafuro so from so repeated and get a whitish like. So kafuro karura dirty. Fish is a god that's from so repeated. The stain on the piping. It's a dish washer, I must say. The chief around Romotri. Why is it that you try to check oxygen for the thinnest layer? So, can the fishes do the we need to supplement our oxygen so that it is a so trope. Can the oxygen level get broken? My results is no more than fish. Because in those, the say it's enough. We cannot measure the quantities of algae around point because that's in a chatu deji. A fish. So just a total gravity for no management. If you are managing your water quality properly, it's oxygen deficit. Why? Because algae until mass cutting and gestapo photosynthesis, it will be okay with the oxygen. But during the night, it's now what? During a process of respiration, and it's now competing with the fish for the movement already.
So, how do you?
How do I measure the
bed? And as an end of the it's irrelevant.
You do it between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. Muscat. And fish is a lufty to tango feeder from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. So be it will lose feeder 6 times a day, you can achieve a starter or a feeder 3 times a day. You distribute your times between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. Why is it done?
I need temperature.
Fish is very active during the day.
But then when it's warmer, if I know the productivity, man, I'm just seeing.
Okay, yeah, we record it. So we assume we kutanga kuma 9, the packing of what I say, what would see and get. Kuma 4 ndo pa tsanga tase kutropa ma temperature zedanga. So you find out kuti pano nofita na 9 response yachawana ni response yachawana pa chafita na 12 zakasiyana na 9 zinongononga mangambijana but kwa shano fita maskati za akunya tsochika. Why? Because na temperature za kasa anya tso kwirira. So panocherwa nonzi panocherwa fish pond patrugesa outlet tino breaka wo kusvika pa floor floor yem pond nepa sabreaka wo kusvika pa floor pa yem pond totora ma pipes edu ma 110 millimeters aya anoshandiswa for sewer. Why shansa ma 110? Because I block energy anything. Saisa ta tova tanoibora pa plastic toisunga iva panga or you can build ka stove kaji casement kanoiwo tanga then tova tafarawo yedu pipe yedu yarana iri straight yakadai swandika yasvika tinoshandisa either a 90 degrees elbow somuze toshandisa a 90 degrees elbow sezvizvi zvati izvi zvondo chikurana kunze izvi ndoshatiko kuona kumusoro toshandisa elbow yedu toconnecta chi kunze sainenge ine zvima chepanze pacho tochicheka kuita zvima armstray side now depends kuti uda kuita sei uda kudraina sei if it's completely empty in the pond tovhura kusvika pachi pane elbow yedu aneo katiri kungodrainawo tongovhura chi kumusoro zvekuti mvura ibude. So this pipe iri in level with what with the pond hapana munhu ambondibvunza pond rakazarisa chinhu. So pipe yedu inenge inoshanda futi kumaintaina chi level yemvura pondi rakazarisa mvura inoita sei inongobuda yega chi pamusoro. So why tichiisa pipe yedu kusvika pasi and at the deeper end first?
So that if you want to completely drain the pond, you manage.
Mm-hmm. Number one. What else? It's also my waste. My fish is in Italy, by the way. My waste products are running up.
The bottom.
Yes.
And the
bottom.
And then at the bottom, and then. But truly, some poraku shallow end. It's really no. It will push actually my waste to the what to the bottom side, and then. Tozoisa pipe yedu pasi yakunoita sei yakunosaka from the bottom. So it doesn't help kuti toisaka pipe yedu ka overflow pamusoro pechi pepond kozi tetirongobvisa mvura yakachena iri pamusoro chisiya tsvina iripo pasi. Usually 2 to 3 weeks. Nauye water quality inodzoka pamafeeding habits edu. How are you feeding your fish? Can
Yeah,
that's
Yeah.
Ndini wazanye ba. Ndini wazanye ba. Ayo, chabu ni chabu chabu. Yo budi zanye chabu ndakazi. Ha, zizo chabu ni. Asi chabu hili ndo waita wanudia bagen.
Tu vas pas te faire de la même chose. saka idzi dzitokwanisa kutongoredzeliwa
kana tsveremo makambodzi ndo munodyiwa nefuti neshiri kana
Mira,
Non, 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 non,
non, non, non, non, non, non, our raw materials in their rightful proportion, right? Kana abuda umu, shasangana, tawenda mu extruder, ichichere itichi. So extruder yedu ndo eno nubulitza pellet size. Ma pellet yedu amasiyana, kana tuli tuma starter, tuli ma pellet maliki, ma broani ma pellet chi, ma uombea liya. So, shaka mu extruder, shaka tukatane ma pellet yedu andika. Awenda mu oven,
So are you saying it is only for species that are not mouth breathers? The sex visa is not bad.
But it should also affect because the fish can eat 500 grams. You know, layer must be 250. So it lays half of its weight. So if you want to get a space to cook over a plate, you will stock a 5 to 10 fish over there. You will get a space to cook over a plate. So tanga kubereka maybe 3/4 of them are females in the quarter is just enough. Well, fish in the zagatindra tadarika is 1:3.
Aba manje nje agent kuti magangster anga anyimwa fish.
So this is 1:3. Saka kana iwo ukadzisiya dzichita sei, chi breeder. They become overpopulated. Kana dza overpopulated adzichita sei, adzichakura.
I don't understand what you guys are going to cook and it for commercial purposes. And meaning, which you are permanent one up, like I'm scared of breeding water.
No, it's not that we are not looking for.
So, you are like, imagine you purchase my babies at Okura.
My fingerlings.
So, where do you get your fingerlings?
We use curry babram.
Okay.
Let's have it sometimes, but
I'm not going to think I'm an old man.
Yes.
But then is a little more expensive.
No, the pricing is just the same. The female Gabata and Tipo no butter fish can deliver. Panipuri remains a statement. How do you see which you're overfitting a fish? How do you see you could overfit a fish though? Alright, so Pamona is just swim at the neck at Tambo. I don't get a ribbon. I can't put my money. I see my tumba. It's just a bag that I can access feet. So that feeds you. I'm going to say it's not good. So if Auntie Tinega came at Tumbo, then there's a special bunny coming up with us. So the female in a cafe.
On behalf of the class, I think listening to what my colleagues have been saying, Anzi, kuno kuti kwatatunya nyowana information
ya
inyasori intel. Saka sometimes matuti batsiro kuti tiri in this aquaculture. So andina ngu zvakawanda zvinoita, but as a sign of respect, we could just take a picture, test it. There's a class with you if you
Are you there? Babe, on this me girl, I be looking for you in the ends. It's a real thing, me not pretend. Steady with me round town in the Benz. Oh girl, you got me sitting on the bench. You know I've been calling, you don't wanna answer me. Baby, I've been calling, you don't wanna answer me. Yeah, baby, I've been calling, you don't wanna answer me. All day I've been calling, you don't wanna answer, yeah. Girl, I've been falling for you. Falling down by the wayside. Girl, I've been falling, my love. Even a man, them calling me, oh, it's man. Seeing how you're wanting, you know they give me warning. You put me on a long thing, we ain't even talking. You ain't even online, girl, you got me locked in. Give me one time, baby girl. Give me one time, make a rewind, rewind all up. You know I've been calling, you don't wanna answer me. Baby, I've been calling, you don't wanna answer me. Yeah, baby, I've been calling, you don't wanna answer me. All day I've been calling, you don't wanna answer me. Yeah. It's a lockdown, you got me locked down. Lockdown, me love lockdown. Looking for you before the sun come down. You got me, looking like